Is anybody there?
Is anybody there?
Hi, this is the year-end park video. Hi, this is the year-end park hockey video. We're gonna look at the PBC team today. Let's have a look. This year was a different year for some people. Most of the team was first year, so this is the first year checking. But a few kids like Jacob and Andrew Sims and Anil were second years. I think they had some fun last year, but I think they had a lot of fun this year. We started our year with a tournament down in Red Wing. It was a fun tournament, and I think the team loved it. We had Nerf Wars and watched some videos. We had some serious highlights in the Red Wing tournament. Here are some of them. Now, who was on this team? Ba ba ba.
My name's Dario.
Woof. That was Dario. Now I'm gonna toss over to Benji with our next player.
Hi, I'm here with Tommy, who played really good defense. How do you think you did?
Okay.
Now let's send it over to my twin brother Paul, who's got the next player.
I'm here with Sean. Sean, what could we have done better that game?
We could have passed the puck more and just try to not get a lot of penalties. And at least now I know what it feels like to get checked.
My name is Daniel.
I'm number 5. I was alone, I took a ride, I didn't know what I would find there. Another road, but maybe I could see another kind of mind there.
Number 6 on our team is Jacob Duffy. He had some cool moves and had a lot of goals. I wonder who number 7 on our team was.
Peter Cherno, number 7.
Peter, what could we have done better that game?
I think we could have passed the puck a little bit more and moved our feet. And I mean, if you don't shoot, you can't score, so we gotta get more shots off.
Now we're going to number 8, Andrew Sams.
First off, I was overexcited, you know? I shot it, I was like, happy birthday to me, then I missed because I got too overexcited.
Say your name, number, favorite hockey player, and position.
Okay.
I'm Matthew.
Now go to our reporter in the field, Peter Chernow. Peter, who's there with you?
This is Peter Chernow. I'm here with Michael Donahue, who scored one of our goals today. Mike, how does it feel?
Well, it kind of feels surprising because I didn't know it was going to go in.
Next up is me, number 11, Cole Solomon. Jacob Duffy skates it, hits the boards, he gets it. He passes it out in front to me, I shoot, I score! And then I ran to the ref, but I scored!
You are so beautiful.
Next up, drum roll please, is...
I'm Benji Weiberg.
Kyle. Okay, Kyle. Okay. Sit down, yes. Okay, so who are you, Kyle?
My name is Kyle Rounds.
Next up is number 14,
Ben Orton.
Next up is the rookie, Johnny Alvarez. Next up is number 16, Andrew Myers. I'm being told that Dario has a special guest.
I hear the Andrew who scored our only goal. Andrew, what did it feel like?
I did not score.
Yeah, you did. That was the other Andrew.
Oh. Okay then. So Andrew, how did it feel like to score our only goal?
It was fun.
I wonder who Dario has now.
I'm here with Julian, the goalie of the game. What did it feel like to save all the shots?
It felt really good, but I think I could have done better.
Hey, we're gonna finish this video off with talking to one of my good friends, Cole Solomon. So Cole, how do you think that year was? Oh, year was great, yeah. Year was fantastic. Coaching, amazing. Yeah, coaches, fantastic. Players, yeah, I know, I totally agree. Amazing, really nice.
They're nice, yes.
Parents devoted so much time. We should thank them all sometime.
Yeah, I think I will thank them in the locker room.
But
parents did do a good job.
May God bless and keep you always. May your wishes all come true. May you always do for others and let others do for you. May you build a ladder to the stars and climb on every rung. And may you stay forever young. May you stay forever young.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. May your hands always be busy. May your feet always be swift. And may you have a strong foundation when the winds of change shift. And may your heart always be joyful. And may your song always be sung. May you stay forever young.
May you stay forever young.
Andrew, what is your name, number, position, and favorite hockey player?
What? Okay.
Ready? What's your name, number, position, and favorite NHL player?
My idol, Alex Ovechkin.
Ovechkin. Sweet!
My favorite player?
Martin Havlat.
Nico Koivu.
My favorite hockey player is Sean Poutine, who's retired.
What do you mean, my favorite player?
Marc-Andre Fleury.
Ovechkin.
Mikko Koivu.
My favorite player is Mikko Koivu.
Koivu.
Beatboxing!
I'm here with Julian, the goalie of the game. What did it feel like to save all the shots?
Danny played very well, and he got a couple breakaway chances. Danny, what did you think of the game?
I'm here with Matthew Meyer. Matthew, how do you think you did today?
Pretty good.
So, what was it like getting that goal?
I didn't really notice. I didn't really notice I was in